compare the governance you have with the other governance elsewhere. Let us be very, bit rational. Let us drill it down to ethnic nationalities. Per se. Where is, Governor Autumn from? We are told that it is, Fulani, Yoruba, and the Igbo that are the major so-called tribes in the zoo. Is that correct? So Samuel Autumn is not from a major tribe. And if anybody needs to be scared as a governor, Governor Autumn should be very scared, isn't it? But he's not. Do you know that what Governor Autumn has said, no single so-called Igbo governor has been able to say it, with a sort of weak air, of course. Now and again, if he's going to be consistent, that remains to be seen. Look at Governor Autumn. Governor Autumn said that any Miyeti Ala they catch in Benue State, they will jail them. Can any Igbo governor say that? But Governor Autumn is on his own, just Benue State. He has no relatives to come to his rescue. But a group of seven, let us say seven for now, including Delta and Rivers, seven of them, they are terrified. They are terrified. Only one Governor Autumn, only one man can stand up against Miyeti Ala that seven men cannot stand up against. That tells you the level of stranglehold they have over our people. They control the exercise over our lives. They are your political leaders. They are your governors. They are your this. What Governor Autumn managed to open his mouth to say, these seven people cannot say it. Congress of the whole of 11 of them. They cannot say it. That tells you the extent of the mess you're in. In his response to Miyeti Ala saying they'll form vigilante everywhere, Governor Autumn, through his chief press secretary, said, warned the Fulani organization not to come to his state, adding that their motive was to carry out their heinous activities to another level. In other words, a sitting governor is coming out and saying that Miyeti Ala is a terrorist group in the open. Something that no, not one single politician from the East can say it. Not one soul. Something is Governor Autumn from a major tribe? Are his people armed? Because when men have soul and conscience, when men can stand on their two feet, you don't push them about. Look at your governors. Can they say what? Can they stand up? Instead, they are putting Miyeti Ala in their own government in their states in the East. What does that tell you about them? Respect your governors, respect your political leaders. Yes, respect, but respect is reciprocal. Respect us by coming out to condemn what Miyeti Ala is doing. That is the least you can do. Governor Autumn has done it in Benue State. Why can't you do it? Because they promised all seven of you presidency. All the seven of you. And all of you are so foolish. That betrayal that is in our people. The foolish thing about it is that they think, all of them, they think, oh, I'm not going to tell the Abia one. Abia will say, oh, I will not tell the guy anymore that they have promised me the presidency. All I'm going to do is to undermine them. You see them working at cross purposes, fighting themselves, fooling themselves, deceiving themselves. Have you now come to the realization of what we have seen so far? Do you now accept that only IPOB can save you? Do you now see it? Do you now see it? Look at Governor Autumn. He's not from a majority tribe. No, not at all. He has nobody to help him. It's only him, but he's fighting the good fight. Look at your own governors. You want to respect. You want people to respect. Look at all of them, as cowardly as they are. As cowardly as they are. Ordinary Miyeti Ala, people that move cattle from place to place, they are the ones controlling the government houses in the East. And you people are not ashamed of yourselves. You have no shame. It's only to be to detail your petitions to see if there is anybody that can buy in IPOB. Start troubling IPOB. See if you can start fermenting trouble and convince them and put confusion. Mad people everywhere. I hope you are following. These were the same governors that were against BSS. When I formed it, they said, no, we don't want it. But these are the same people now empowering Miyet Yala to form vigilante outfit nationwide. Somebody wrote and said, I weep for Ndibo because our people no longer reason, our people no longer think clearly and properly. You have elders, you have the governors. When we formed, I can see things many years ahead. The same way that I saw the zoo today, I told you what they were going to do. We saw far, far, far ahead and said, for us to stop them from raping our sisters and kidnapping our mothers, the best thing for us to do is to form a security outfit. We floated BSS. The governors held a meeting. Even before the Fulani Janjaweed, they held a meeting and said, we proscribe IPOB. It was Igbo governors that proscribed IPOB first. That is the truth. Let nobody run away from that. Is why today, shame. Why? Because somebody promised them presidency. What does that tell you about them? What does that tell you about them? What does that tell you about them? Everything that you need to know. Everything that you need to know. I have said.
Whenever the zoo is coming around you, move on to your face.